Human trafficking is a clear evolution of human rights. So if we want to have peace in the world, so we need to stop it.
It's taking people and using them, especially the young, and using them to serve their needs. So they want to make money on people and the young people and sell them and earn money. I stand for my suffering sisters who are the victims of human trafficking. Especially, I appeal to the international community, please stop this crime and the peoples who are involved should be strictly punished. I am a student of St. Mary's High School, Sakhar, and I feel we can stop it by education. Please educate your children, especially the girls. Human trafficking is a modern day slavery, so we should stop it. If we really want to have peace in the world, so we should stop human trafficking.
I highly objection or I highly admit that we all have to stop human trafficking. One nice quotation I want to share with you. Let us love the world for peace.
Stop human trafficking.
Stop human trafficking.